my boy, we stood guard at the point. Night was yellow and gunfire was the stepping and passing up a good Vietnam joint. Second battalion on the march to Quantrey. Second battalion, Company C, Company B, Company A on the march to Quantrey. We would notice in the cloud of smoke. All of a sudden, everything got dark. A light went off and a puff of air came hurtling to the barbed wire that kept us. Train, not the Emerald City, or the Motor City, or the City of Brotherly Love, just a place bombed out and desolate, far from skinny Stephanie. Far from Debbie in a micro miniskirt, just a stone down platoon listening to our outside the perimeter, you could hear somebody shout now my name. Hey, Yankee Harry, I know that my bullets got your name. Jimmy Wong, I ain't scared of you. All your bullet, all your fucking gung fu. I got a grenade, I'm gonna stick right in the crack of your ass. give it to you soon as I finish up this little pouch of grass. Jimmy called to me from across the road. Yankee Harry, you gonna drop like a big load of rice. I'm gonna put a slug right where you snore. Your mama won't recognize you. Jimmy went from Hong Kong, I don't give a rat's ass. I don't think you're gonna live through the night to pass. I'm a sharpshooter. And I got you right in my sight. The grenade I'm gonna launch is gonna send you back to land of Spain. Harry, I got a bead right on your nose. I'm gonna drop you right in the middle of that stack of dirty clothes. I wanna pump your head. You're dead. I'm gonna sleep peacefully in my bamboo bed. Jimmy Wong from Hong Kong, come on in, let's get it on. I finished my number. I'm gonna stick a grenade right in the crack of your ass. You're gonna blow up like you passed a half a ton of gas. Yankee, we will never give up our hope.